Hello. Often in the professional world, these two words are very commonly used, motivation and inspiration. In fact, I have heard people using the word motivation more often, and I am not so much a believer of motivation because the word inspiration makes more sense to me. That is how I have grown in my life, and whatever I have learned from people, they were an inspiration for me, and I feel privileged about the fact that I have also been able to be an inspiration for others. So let us see some salient features that distinguishes between these two, and I'm sure these points will help bring a lot of clarity in the minds of the listener. The first thing is, motivation comes from outside. Inspiration comes from inside. In fact, the word inspiration itself says, when the spirit inside me experiences that elevation, that is inspiration. Motivation, you know, you need someone else or something to motivate you. Inspiration, someone else could play a role, something else could become a trigger, but ultimately there is something inside you. It is self-driven. Motivation is short-term, I mean it is short-lived. Inspiration is long-lasting. You know, you need to give motivation to people when they lack a sense of ownership for the task. But in inspiration, the sense of ownership is implied. In fact, when there is a sense of ownership, the inspiration is automatic. When you're operating from motivation, you would have noticed, you know, the outcome is of great importance. The outcome really decides your happiness. But in inspiration, even if the outcome is not favorable, it doesn't shake your happiness. You are functioning out of happiness. In motivation, you are the center. The focus is, what about me? In inspiration, it is whatever you are doing, it is just a continuous sharing. It's a contribution-oriented approach. Motivation can die out if something else starts motivating you more. But in the case of inspiration, it is not like that. Inspiration remains unshaken. All the big things that have happened on this planet, all the people who you really might have read about in your history books or geography or science books, and the people who are changing the way life happens on this planet, are people who were inspired. But the people who needed motivation, they really have not made such a big difference to your life. Motivation basically operates from greed, fear, or ego. In inspiration, you're operating out of love and commitment. When you are functioning, when you're operating out of motivation, you know, chances are very high that you might get stressed, frustrated, dejections can happen, disappointments, depression. But when you're operating out of inspiration, you're confident, you're focused, you're fearless, you're authentic. Motivation can lead to manipulation. In inspiration, you're more ethical. You stick to values and morals. In motivation, what benefit will I get is the primary question. That is the USP. In inspiration, it is sacrifice. When you're operating out of motivation, you know, you are expecting an award, some recognition. But when it is through inspiration, your focus is only to deliver for the larger good. Thank you.